Weather-wise right now, temperatures are in the 30s here in Nashville, right at 40, yeah. But in the 30s out there. So it is better this morning than it was at this time yesterday morning, where a few folks were in the upper teens this time yesterday morning. All right, now let's show you what is happening. This is Sky Cam in Nashville, now all quiet from our viewpoint on the AT&T tower to begin our day. Here's the other view from the tower for us this morning. And right now we have a partly cloudy skies over the Mid-South. Out of the airport now, they're reporting in at 40 degrees. Winds are out of the north at 13, so that does give us a bit of a wind chill. Right now it feels like 33 in Nashville, 51 and 20 the high and the low for yesterday. So we doubled more than doubled the morning low yesterday. Rain gauge is still on the dry side. We are going to see dry weather as we go through the next day or two, but there is a weather system on the way that looks like it may bring in a chance of rain for the weekend. But right now, fair skies. So for any folks trying to do any early morning watching of the meteor showers, you get that shot right now. It's a little bit more difficult over parts of the bluegrass state. Some of those clouds to our north will sag into the area today. So with that, partly cloudy at times, partly sunny conditions for you. As we work our way toward mid-morning, you'll notice a few more clouds over parts of the area to start our day. Into the afternoon, temperatures only recovering into the mid-40s. So right now it's 40 in Nashville. I look for that number to drop and then only make it back into the mid to low 40s for highs a little bit later in the day. Meanwhile, for tonight, got evening plans all looking good. Now for tomorrow, another quick little moving system pushes our way, but more than anything, partly cloudy skies. The next big weather maker comes our way into Sunday, when some healthy rainfall amounts could be on the way for the Mid-South. But right now, here is real sky indicating the partly cloudy conditions that we'll see around the area for you today, with a wind out of the north at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. For the next couple of days, temperatures in the 40s today, 27 tonight, 45 tomorrow, into the 50s this weekend. Meanwhile, as we work our way into Sunday and Monday, some rain chances, may see some light rain chances hold on as we work our way into the Tuesday and Wednesday time frame. More weather coming up in a few minutes, but right now let's head over to Amy.